ain't got a soapbox I can stand upon, but God gave me a stage, a guitar, and a song. My daddy told me, son, don't you get involved in politics, religions, other people's quotes. I'll paint the picture, let me set the scene. I know when I have children.
Wash the galunggong using the water, clean water, fresh water.
Now we're going to split the fish into a butterfly fillet. So if you can see it, it cut into a dorsal side of the fish. And after splitting the fish, we'll go to remove the internal organ of the fish, especially the gills. And that's it.
After splitting the fish into butterfly fillet and removing the gills and internal organs, wash the fish again thoroughly and then place the fish in a strainer or strainer and drain it properly.
For our brine solution, we will prepare a 1 liter of water and then 1/4 kilo of salt. So how to make a brine? We will put the 1/4 kilogram of salt into a 1 liter of 1 liter water, right? Okay. Okay, for the next step, we're going to soak the galunggong fish into the brine solution. Okay, something like this. We will arrange this fish. So after soaking the galunggong fish into the brine solution, the next step is we're going to drain the fish. So something like this. Lay the galunggong fish into a, what do you call this one?
Screen
mesh. Arrange or lay the fish, the galunggong fish, into the wire. After this, we will sprinkle just a little bit of salt again. Sprinkle. The next step is we're going to dry the galunggong fish under the sunlight for 2 to 3 days.
Cause I want you, babe. Yeah, I want you, baby. I've been thinking about it all day, and I hope you feel the same way. Yeah, cause I want you, babe.
Yeah, I want you, baby, slow, slow hands. Like sweat dripping down my dirty laundry. No, no chance that I'm leaving here without you on me. I know, yeah, already know that there ain't no stopping your plans in those slow hands. Yeah, I want you, baby, slow.